Hello guys, how are you doing? So we have another new dance video from Lisa, and it's in her channel Lilis Film, titled The Movie. This is blowing up the internet right now, and like I have to do my own reaction too. And so I am a very big fan of Lisa, though she's not my bias. Rosé is, but don't get me wrong, I still love her, all right? So, and as you can see, guys, my hair is kind of messed up. It was raining outside. Sorry, but I just really don't care, actually. So, okay, let's move to the video. All right, so let's begin. 1, 2, 3, boom. Ooh, okay, I can see her with the long hair now. Where are you going? Lilis Film, The Movie. Oh, they're all wearing masks. I'm loving the concept already. Oh, that eyes. Ooh, okay. Yeah, just feeling that hair. Let's go. She has so much control over her body, guys. This is amazing. She is amazing. I love the costume, love everything. Okay, and I also heard, okay, so the last dance video, I've heard that one of her backup dancers is actually the choreographer. So I would guess that in this video, she's like one of these dancers as well, but I couldn't really, you know, see who or which of them. But I would guess the one with the curly hair. But I'm not really sure. So, all right. So she's really bringing a good job. So let's go. Ooh. Oh, I actually love the transition that she made. Like, you've seen that? She went up and like down smoothly. I love it. Ooh, Catwoman concept. Love it. I think it's really hard to dance with this kind of boots, you guys. I know with you. And she's dancing in high heels. And she looks really, really good. Lower dance. Okay, let's go. Foo-foo. I might have a migraine if I do that after. Okay. That's my favorite part so far. Mm-hmm. How about you? I love it. Okay, why am I breathing? Okay. It's over. Love the film, the movie, credit. Okay, all right, so the choreographer is Cheshire Ha. Team. You did a great job. Wow. Okay, the thing though, I would really love to see Lisa, like, in the future do her own choreography, you know. I think that would blow up as well. And I would also like to see her, like, do more, like other dance genres, because, like, this channel is, like, I don't know, it's, like, leading towards making more, you know, urban or like hip hop kind of dances. But I would really like to see her like do more other, you know, genres, like maybe like contemporary, you know. And I would love to see her like dance barefoot this time, and you know, because I know that she can do more and she can do a lot more than this. So, but this one, I really love it. I hope you guys did too. Wow. All right. So that's it, you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.